Good morning. I'm Channel 9 meteorologist Jaclyn Shearer with a quick check of your forecast. Temperature is overall pretty nice today, but you will feel that humidity as soon as you set foot outside. All the way through the afternoon, we'll start to see some clouds and then some showers and storms this evening. Doesn't look like much severe potential. There'll just be some clouds and some isolated thunderstorms. Tomorrow, a very similar story, although we will start the day with those thick clouds. Here's a look at future casts as we're going through the next few hours. We start to see those clouds roll in, some showers and storms, about 30% of the area will see them today. 20% of the area seeing that rain by the time we go through the day tomorrow. And then by Tuesday, we actually finally get a break from the rain. It doesn't last all that long though. By Wednesday, we are back to rain and dealing with it for the rest of the 7-day forecast. Here's a look at your 7-day rain chances there. Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, some widespread showers too, but thankfully nothing too heavy. And that's good news because we've gotten twice the amount of rain that we should have gotten so far for this month, and a little more on the way before May ends. We'll keep you updated on any severe potential right here on the WSOC TV weather app.